message to Joe Biden. We're going to send a message to Congress. We're going to send a message to all the warmongers from here to Tel Aviv. Lift the siege on Gaza.